Definitely the compressor, the new one with all the different options of emulations. And I love the SSL compressor emulation. It has a great sound. It doesn't need a lot of resources, and it's easy to handle. And yeah, that's my favorite stock plugin with Logic. After that, it's the EQ, the channel EQ.